Hey guitar chefs, it's my week 46. This week I've been working on the minor triads, and actually I have not much to share. Here's just me practicing the minor triads, that session I've been doing for the whole week daily. Okay, minor triads, the first note is G sharp. Yeah, sharp, so G sharp, B, D sharp. G sharp, G sharp, B, D sharp. Then G sharp, B, D sharp, and G sharp, B, D sharp. First inversions from B. B, D sharp, G sharp, B, D sharp, G sharp, B, D sharp, G sharp, right? Then B, D sharp, G sharp, and B, D sharp, G sharp. Okay, the second inversion from G sharp. So G sharp, G sharp, B, G sharp, G sharp, B, D sharp, okay, G sharp, G sharp, B, and D sharp, G sharp, B. Okay, the second is D with sharps, so D, F, A, D, F, A, then D, F, A, and D, F, A, right. First inversion from F, so F, A, D, F, A, D, F, A, D, and F, A, D. Second inversion from A, so A, D, F, then A, D, F, A, D, F, and A, nope, A, D, F. Okay, next note is B flat or A sharp. Yeah, B flat. So B flat, B flat, D flat, F. B flat, D flat, F. Okay, B flat, D flat, F. B flat, D flat, D flat, F. And B flat, D flat. Nope, B flat, D flat. B flat, D flat, F, right. First inversion from G flat. So, yeah, D flat, F, B flat. D flat, D flat, F, B flat. D flat, F, B flat. And D flat, F, B flat. Right. The second versions from F. So, F, B flat, D flat. F, B flat, D flat, F, B flat, D flat, and F, B flat, no, F, B flat, D flat, right. The next note is C, with flats, so C, E flat, G, C, E flat, G, C, E flat, G, and C, E flat, G. The first inversion from E flat, so E flat G C, E flat G C, then E flat, E flat G C, and E flat G C, right. The second inversion from G, so G C E flat, G C E flat. G, C, E flat, and G, G, C, E flat, right. G, with flats, so G, B flat, D, then G, B flat, D, then G, B flat, D, and G, G, B flat, D. First inversion from B flat, so okay, B flat D G, then B flat D G, B flat, no, yeah, no, yeah, yeah, B flat D G, and B flat D G. So the second version from D, D G B flat, D G B flat. D, G, B flat, and D, G, B flat. Okay, the next one is F sharp. Yeah, so F sharp, A, C sharp, then F sharp, A, C sharp, F sharp, A, C sharp, and F sharp, A, C sharp. First inversion from A, so A, C sharp, F sharp, A, C sharp, F sharp, then A, C sharp, F sharp, and A, C sharp, F sharp. Right, the second version from C sharp. So C sharp, F sharp, A, C sharp, F sharp, A, then C sharp, F sharp, A, and C sharp, F sharp, A, right, E, with sharps, so E, G, B, E, G, B, right, so E, G, B, then, okay, E, G, B, and there is E, right, E, G, B, first inversion from G, so G, B, E, then G, G, B, E, then G, B, E, and G, B, E, the second inversion from B, so B, G, right, okay, B, nope, B, G, then B, E, G, and B, G, B, G, okay, C sharp, so C sharp, E, G sharp, C sharp, E, G sharp, okay, 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 C sharp, E, G, C sharp, E, G sharp, then C sharp, E, G sharp, then C sharp, E, G sharp, first inversion from E, so E, G sharp, C sharp, E, G sharp, C sharp, then E, G sharp, G sharp, C sharp, and E, G sharp, C sharp, second inversion from G sharp, so G sharp, C sharp, E, G sharp, C, G sharp, C sharp, E, then G sharp, C sharp, E, and G sharp, C sharp, E, or okay, F. So with flats, F, A flat, C, F, A flat, C, then F, A flat, C, and F, F, A flat, C. Okay, first inversion from A flat. So A flat, C, F, A flat, C, F, then A flat, C, F, and A flat, A. Oh, yeah, A flat, A flat, C, F, right. Second inversion from C. So C, F, A flat, C, F, A flat, then C, F, A flat, and C, F, A flat. All right, B. With sharps. So B, D, F sharp, B, D, F sharp, then B, D, F sharp, then B, D, F sharp, and B, D, F sharp, okay. The first inversions, D, F sharp, B, D, F sharp, B, then, okay, D, what? I messed up. What was that? F. Again, I forgot the note. we started on the F, so it was F, 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 G sharp, F, G sharp, what? What, no, B, okay, yeah, right, B, D sharp, G, okay, and the first inversions, the second inversion from B, right, okay, no, F, F, D sharp, G, right, the G, yeah, right, so, the second inver, Let me redo this part again. B with sharps. Okay, so B with sharps. B with sharps. So B D F sharp, then B D F sharp, then B B B B D F sharp and B D F sharp. First inversion from D. So D F sharp B, D F sharp B, then D D. Yeah, D sharp. No, D. So, okay. D F sharp B and D F sharp B. Okay, F sharp, the second inversions. So, F sharp B, D. F sharp B, D. F sharp B, nope. F sharp B, D. Then F sharp B D and F sharp B D, F sharp B D, right? E flat or G sharp? Should I say whatever? Let's say G sharp. So G sharp, F sharp, G sharp, F sharp, A sharp, G sharp, F sharp, A sharp. Okay. So G sharp, F sharp, A sharp. So D sharp, F sharp, A sharp, and D sharp, F sharp, A sharp. This first inversion from F sharp. So F sharp, A sharp, D sharp, F sharp, A sharp, D sharp, F sharp, A sharp, D sharp, and F sharp, A sharp, D sharp. Second inversion from A sharp. So A sharp, D sharp, F sharp. A sharp, G sharp, F sharp, A sharp, G sharp, F sharp, and A sharp, G sharp, F sharp. Okay, and the last one for today is A. So it with sharps. So A C E. Okay, A C E. A C E. Then A C E. And A C E. Okay, first inversion from C, C E A, C E A, and C A, and C A. Okay, and the second verse from E, so E A C, E A C, then E A C. What? E A. Okay, E A C. Right. And E A C, and that's it for all the minor triads and their inversions. Yeah, just me playing triads and inversions, pronouncing all the notes. This time there was no mistakes, such as the week before with major triads. I double checked all the notes. It was only one issue. I just forgot what note and what triads was I playing, so I had to redo that one because I just I don't know how it happened, but whatever. Also, I continue to record and upload riffs daily, and there are pretty huge amount of them, and I'm having so much fun recording them. But I have an issue that the amount of riffs I want to record is not enough to keep up with my recording speed. So I have to constantly listen to Spotify, to some suggestions, and to find these new riffs and melodies I want to hear and play. So yeah, it's kind of fun. That's it's happening because I have to listen through all different kinds of music, and it's really helping, I think, in the long distance, because after listening to so much different genres and after playing so many riffs, you start to kind of understand how it works, how the riffs are constructed. And I think that after maybe a few weeks or months, my knowledge of all that stuff will be enough to kind of come up with anything myself, maybe. We'll see. So yeah, that's the riffs. And that's it for this week. Next week I'll start a new module, which is on pentatonic shapes, module 36, I guess. So yeah, there'll be something about the pentatonic shapes. But anyway, see you in a week, Guitar Chefs. Have a nice one and bye.